microdose, and now I'm in the eye, so I close my eyes and I'm like meditating. I
Gotcha.
just like go to a different mental state.
That's yeah, okay. Do you ever try cold showers?
Oh yeah, but I don't start cold. I'll start
Everybody says that.
sometimes I will if it's like a quick shower, then I'll
Yeah.
just do it cold, whatever. Or if I came out the sauna and like cool, cold
That's kind of
plunge.
cheating, right? Like, if you're going from hot to cold, it's so much easier than just going from
From
nothing to
regular to
cold.
cold. Yeah, but it also is just like a lot better for you too. Like it's like from the heat to a cold plunge.
Yeah, true. You can get that. Like, sometimes I'll go as hot as possible. I always start cold. I always finish cold, but sometimes I'll fluctuate between hot and cold.
Oh yeah.
Ideally, I've had a sauna and a ice bath. That would be perfect,
Yeah,
but this
exactly.
place doesn't accommodate me.
Yeah,
So,
that would be nice. Yeah, so
yeah.
usually I'll just start hot shower and then end cold.
What do you get out of the cold therapy? Like, what does it do for you? Because
They
I
do say it helps with muscle recovery.
like flushing the lactic
I think
acid,
after a
right?
while it does. Yeah, the lactic acid. It does if you do it enough, but also for me, it's like more of like a mental thing.
Yeah, me
Like
too.
I feel like it's helping me get some like discipline and then really push myself because I'm like, all right, if I make it through this time, then I'll be good. And then like if I can meditate in there too, then it just like helps fill me like spiritually.
Doing something that makes you uncomfortable. That's what I like.
Yeah, and I just feel like I'm getting like kind of just like meditating. You know, you release some endorphins and stuff, and then like I feel like good for the week. That's why I like saying Sunday service. It was like going to church, you
It's kind of like a
know?
reset. Are you doing you do saunas and that as well?
Saunas? Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Are you meditating?
Huh?
Do you meditate?
Do I meditate?
Like on
Yeah,
a
in the
consistent
sauna too.
basis?
On a consistent basis, yes. And usually before bed, like I'll turn on my Spotify meditation music,
Yeah.
choose a different
Are you doing
one.
guided ones
I like kind of
or
just
just
regular
music?
music and I'll
Okay.
just do my own meditations until I fall asleep.
Do you do it in bed? Do you do it laying down? Do you do it?
Laying down, because then I
Okay.
plan to just fall asleep right
That's
after.
how I've been doing it. I was just wondering if that's right or wrong. I literally do it in bed. I'll put the
Oh no,
music
it's all
on.
up to you. It's
Yeah.
whatever works for you. So like,
Sometimes I've done on the floor in here, to be honest.
yeah,
And then
honestly.
I'll stagger to bed. Just like a long 2 minute walk to bed, trying
Yeah,
not to
that's
trip
why it's
over
like good
something.
to just stay
Yeah, that's what
there.
that's kind of why I migrated from here into there.
Yeah, I mean,
Yeah.
if it works, it works, you know.
Yeah. How long have you been doing meditation for?
Probably a little over a year. I
Okay.
started doing it more after getting into the ice baths and stuff.
It's funny how one thing leads to another to another.
Yeah, because like we
Like,
would do the breath work during ice baths, and I'm like, okay, it's almost like a form of meditating too. And I was like, this is good. Like I feel good. So I
you
need to
kind of
do
get like a
this
little
more.
taste and then you kind of dive in deeper.
Yeah, and I just feel
Yeah.
more like aligned and like healthier mentally when I do all these things together.
Do you find when you don't do it, something's missing?
Oh yeah.
It's how
And
explain that
sometimes
to
I don't
me.
even realize it. So
You just
that's what's
feel
crazy is
off.
like I feel off and I'm like,
Yeah.
what's been going on? And I'm like, why I don't feel like fulfilled inside or something's
Something
missing.
doesn't feel balanced
Yeah, and
or
something feels missing and then I'm
yeah.
like, oh my gosh, I haven't been meditating.
That's really
As
interesting.
soon as I meditate, I'm like, oh, I feel like a weight's lifted off my
Been
shoulders.
meditating about 2 months now, and when I stopped for a couple of days, something felt off.
Yeah,
And
see?
I kind of literally had the urge to fall back into it. And now I'm back into it. I feel
You're better
settled.
again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And like with the cold, like I've done cold showers for 6 years. There's no way I could never not do cold.
Yeah.
It's like this weird addiction.
Really?
It's
And you
like
do like your whole shower
from start to
cold?
finish, yeah.
Are you in there for a long time?
I mean,
Okay,
always at least 5 minutes.
that's quick.
But
I'm like,
they say
I
Wim Hofmann said to get the benefits out of a cold shower, you need to do at least 2 minutes. Anything past that is more just like mental. So to get like the
Yeah.
health benefits, it's 2 minutes. Cold shower a day keeps the doctor away, type of thing. But you guys, anything after that, you're just mentally kind of pushing yourself, challenging
Yeah.
yourself, everything you kind of touched on.
It's a mental thing.
Yeah, which 100% is a mental thing.
Yeah.
Because the reason I started was Tony Robbins, do a cold shower. If you do a cold shower each day, the rest of your day is easy.
Oh, yeah.
And it's so true,
And it
right?
wakes you up
It
too.
wakes you up, but it's like, hey, this person's not answering the phone. This is happening. Hey, I had a cold shower this morning and I didn't have to, and this is easy compared to that. Yeah.
It's supposed to be pretty good for your skin too.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't been sick since I started. That's the biggest thing for
Wow.
me. And that's 6 years.
What?
So I'm talking
like you don't get any allergies, cough, no, like literally even COVID, nothing.
Like, not even COVID.
Wow.
Like,
But do you like put yourself out there a lot? Like you go to festivals or things like
I
that?
I mean, I've been sick at least once or twice a year for my entire life, just like a regular person. And then I stopped. And after a year, I'm like, oh, I'm lucky. 2 years, I'm lucky. 6 years, I'm like, oh, there's some truth to
this. How long have you